Well, Rudolph. Hello, Rudolph. Well, you know, as everything burns in flames, we kind of dwindle into the distance. Is there anybody here who would like a silly song? That's very silly. I think that's a bit too silly, really. Well, a little bit discipline, sort of nearly get closer. The corpse riddled. I saw that in a book. A pathological atlas of death. Death. And there was this really nice body, all black. And I saw these little yellow spots. And I suddenly realized it was hundreds and hundreds of maggots eating. And I thought, this reminds me of my sister a little bit. And she's sort of, you know, lives at the end of the road where mum and dad live. Well, yeah, okay. There's a boy here, a young man of the male gender, approximately, here, who happens, without knowing it, to be the subject of this little ditty that's about to appear. Oi? Funnily enough, it begins with the word oi. You don't believe me yet, you will. Oi! You thought I was joking, didn't you?
Right, Kevin!
Bye bye New York. Off the train, there and the plane.